Also new at 4, police investigating the shooting of a DoorDash driver and her passenger last night. This was on Lexington Boulevard near Selma Road in Bessemer. Officers say the two were out making deliveries when shots were fired. Police also found bullets hit an empty house. At this point, no one's been arrested, but investigators are still trying to figure out exactly what happened.